back in Toronto on Tuesday. Like the Wings, the Leafs have a game scheduled, just 24 hours after their loss in Pittsburgh. For London, Ontario native Nazem Kadri, there is one piece of pregame ritual that's indispensable. A conversation with his father, Sam.
Hello.
Hey, Pops, what's up?
Hey, what's going on?
Not much, yourself?
What was that Frosby giving you shit for?
Yeah, we got into it a little bit, but I don't know. He's just...
Yeah.
Well, you got to try to get under his skin.
Hit him harder next time.
Well, I mean, he's the best player in the world. I got to try and throw him off his game somehow, but I mean...
Yeah, but...
My father definitely likes to give me the pre-scout before the game and the post-scout or whatever you want to call it. It's just something he always does.
You got to come on hard. I want to see you flying over there today.
Yeah, I need a big one. We need a big one. I don't think there's one person that knows me as a player better than my old man. He's helped me since day one, and I'll definitely never stop listening to him.
Finish off those checks, Dave. When things aren't going that well, create some energy.
Yeah, I will. I'll try to get myself into the game early tonight.
All right, bud.
All right, well, I'll talk to you later.
Good
anyways.
Good luck, eh?
All right, have a good one.
All right, pal.
Bye.
See ya.
He was just four when his dad snuck him into a house league for five-year-olds. He'd become a junior star and the seventh overall pick in the 2009 draft. At 23, he's a man at ease on the sport's brightest stage, eager to write the next chapter of his story and be part of the team that brings the Stanley Cup back to Toronto.
I love the city. I mean, I'm just from London, so I always used to come here for tournaments all growing up, so I'm very familiar with the area. And you know, just to be selected by Toronto when I was drafted was just it was such a surreal feeling, and such a great A organization, and you know, just all the class that comes with it. It's honestly amazing to be a part of.
On the ice, Kadri is known for his speed and offensive abilities, as well as a healthy supply of swagger.
Well, Nazem Kadri is a young, skilled player. He's got a very high level of skill. If we can surround him with the right environment, the right people, we think that he has the ability to be a top two center in the league. He thinks he's a top one right now, but we have to tone him down every once in a while because he's got a very high opinion of himself, but that's a strength. I don't think that you can ever reach the pinnacle as far as the highest level you can reach unless you have that confidence in your abilities. And he doesn't lack confidence, that's for sure.